And here's how Bayern will line up.
Well, it's a 3-4-2-1 with two players behind the centre forward.
But oh, they might score here, Stuart. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, it's gone in! A significant deflection, leaving the keeper flummoxed.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how close this is. But it's definitely the right call. That's technology at its best.